First fish. That's actually hooked. Let him run if he wants to run. That's a nice fish. Nice fish. Just try to reel him in. Keep the line tight, uh-huh. And reel in with the other one. Get rid of that slack line. He's good. He's hooked pretty good. He's not gonna go anywhere. Yeah, just keep him tight, like that. And if he wants to take off, let him take off a little bit. But he's not a huge one. He's good. He's the first fish. You know, I'm not gonna complain about it.
It's good for me, right?
Yeah, very
this
good.
This is my first trout.
Okay, first trout.
Yeah.
It's our first trout.
Yeah.
Very good.
Awesome.
Yeah. I got the net ready. He's okay. He's not going. He's not that big. He's not gonna pull off. First trout. I got the net ready. Just kind of get them up in here eventually. There we go. Nice little brown trout.
Yay!
All the way up. Nice little trout. Nice little brownie. Yeah. First trout on the dry. Got it on video. It's like a nice brown again. Don't let him get by the stick. He's under something. Let me see if I can. Here he is. Gotta get away from the stick. Get him out. Nice brownie. Brownie on the dry fly. And we'll unhook him.
Oh wow, it's beautiful.
Up by your face. Okay, higher up. Hey, first trout on the dry. Very good. Very good. Yeah, nice brook trout. See, it's a dark body and light spots. That's a native Catskill fish.
It's not a trout.
It's a char, really. See, all the chars got dark bodies and light spots. And white on the fin. See the white?
Yes, that's beautiful.
That's a native fish. A native brook trout. Yeah.
So that's sort of like the eyes that we find in the trouts on where we fish.
Is it?
Yeah, well,